Broadcaster Erin Molan has won a defamation action against the Daily Mail website over reports that she said made her look like a racist. It all began with what she said was a joke pronunciation of the names of Pacific Islanders playing in the NRL. National Affairs editor Hugh Rimmerton has the story.
The Daily Mail defence was that it was true Erin Molan behaved like a racist in this broadcast on 2GB.
Daryl, Chris, he'll be sitting there getting ready for the football and running through all of the pronunciations like he does
Dad.
On a regular basis.
Dad. Dad. Hooka, looka, mooka, hooka, fooka.
Yeah. What?
What was the name?
I'm not sure what you said then.
The Daily Mail interviewed Pacific Islander academics and broadcasters who said Ms. Molan had been complicit in racism, but it also said Ms. Molan refused to apologise, and that was not true. The refusal to apologise was the most stark element. Molan had told the court, "I have never refused to apologise." Judge Robert Bromwich found her audience, at least in part, enjoyed racist content. There may be overlap between what some members of the public might find entertaining and statements or behaviours which might be racist or otherwise offensive, said the judge. "I am comfortably satisfied Ms. Molan did cause offence," he said, "even if only unwittingly or carelessly." But the judge criticised the Daily Mail for its lack of basic professionalism, saying it was revealing and unsavoury that its writer was told by her boss, "Let's rip into this, Sheila." Judge Bromwich found the Daily Mail did make defamatory claims that Erin Molan had mocked Pacific Islanders' names on air, that she had lied about it, that she was callous in refusing to apologise when in fact she had, and that her mispronunciation showed she was incompetent to be an NRL commentator and that she was an arrogant woman of white privilege. But he did not find the imputation that she was racist. Noting her charity work with people from different backgrounds, there is positive evidence that she is not a racist, said the judge. The Daily Mail was ordered to pay Erin Molan $150,000, costs to be determined later, the judge advising the online outlet to take the article down. Hugh Rimmerton for 10 News First.